we've been committed that everybody who's lost a house, people who've lost family members, will get compensation as soon as possible. There is an issue where the landslides took place. There they are trying to find some people who are missing, so we've told them to expedite that, to make it happen as fast as possible. There are some constraints because the area is quite large, so they are dealing with that. I think it's a tragedy, not only for Wayanad but for Kerala and also some of the other southern states. I think the central government needs to pay attention and aggressively support the people of. I mean, we will have this discussion, but this is a issue for the government to take. So we will look into it.
Apart from Kerala, Karnataka is also flooded.
Yes, I mean, when I said southern states, I meant Karnataka.
Should we declare a national disaster calamity? The central government sends special assistance.
I mean, I spoke to the Prime Minister, and I mentioned to him some of the details that I knew about Kerala and Wayanad, and I told him to make sure that central government gives full support. Now it is up to them, frankly.
So, what kind of support you are looking for, Wayanad sir, from central government?
Well, there was immediate support which we required because of the landslides, and then of course people have to be compensated here because they've lost their property, they've lost their house, so they need to be rehabilitated. And the government is responsible. Both governments are responsible.
Also, I so expect government planning arrangements for this disaster.
Look, I don't want to politicize this thing. I want to be very clear. Here we are all working together. There is a disaster, so I don't want to, you know, apportion blame or anything like that.
Stylo Furniture, Valanjiri Road, Puttanathani.